Natural resources such as plants, animals, and water are all around us. Taking natural resources such as plants and animals, we can turn them around into man-made resources to use for our own opportunities and benefits. South Texas has many natural water sources here, such as the beach.
Recalling that day, miles from shore, she was still wearing.
Rich plant life also takes a role in natural resources that our environment provides us with.
When I left early this year, how I wound up here is anyone.
Add in an abundant supply of fresh seafood, and you get the picture of the variety of resources that are at hand.
To feel cold, I'll sail home again.
Each year, many people flock to the beaches to enjoy various kinds of water sports. Medicine and vitamins are developed with many plant resources available to us.
Our dear ocean town, the frozen days we set.
The seafood industry provides many families with fresh protein meals and non-perishable items.
Like a butterfly, you float.
As you can see, combining natural and man-made resources provide nutritional and medicinal uses, as well as a whole lot of fun.
I wish you well, my dear Bree.